Trump during a speech at the Glastonbury Festival last night. He made the comments as he introduced a screening of his latest film, The Liberty.
When was the last time an actor assassinated a president?